Right, so a little update. I realized that the content video was really just half an update. Last time I properly told you about my life was on the 31st of March last year. I have been working as a freelancer for 1 month at Houston Red Sox. I promised you a match moving video because I thought I needed one, but it wasn't necessary because Houston Red Sox approached me again, this time under the trainee finder scheme, and I'm there since May until May this year. And meanwhile, while I was looking for another job and I knew that I needed, you know, another job, I also said yes to an unpaid thing, a short film called The Face of Chance, which I don't regret saying yes to, but doing such a thing and having a job at the same time was difficult. But yeah, I got to be on-set VFX supervisor on a short film, which sounds really fancy, but it's just I went there and put little stickers on Mr. Dean Kilby's face. Really nice guy. Poor man. There's a scene also that my friend Mike helped me with because I was super stressed. And did he do a swell job? Like the VFX that he did look amazing as well. So yeah. Lately at work we've been really busy, but I mean I'm astonished by how my bosses manage the stress. Like the environment at the studio couldn't have been friendlier, and I can't be anything but thankful of them. Because if it weren't because of Houston Red Sox, I don't really know if I could have been able to stay here in London, which I love. And much like that, I'm sure that you've already noticed that this room is really small. It's like 5 meters square, or square meters, or however you're supposed to say that. And it's in a, to be fair, big house, but it's shared between 11 people. And it's getting a little bit rough lately. I've been comfort eating a lot. I've been eating a lot of this when I should have eaten a little bit more of this, because I love broccoli. So that's the ultimate goal of this video. You're gonna watch me eat broccoli for the first time in a long time, and you're gonna be a witness. And now I can't take it back, okay? So yeah, things are gonna change. Next Sunday I'm filming another video with Phil, which is always fun. And as it turns out, when I was looking for a note that I had in my phone about websites where I could look for a new room, I couldn't find that note, but I found something that I'm gonna end this video with. It's something I wrote on the 23rd of October. That must be when I was finishing The Face of Chance. I'm sure it's written really early in the morning when I should be sleeping. And it says, "Giving up. There's this moment in your career when you just give up on the concept of impossibility. When you realize that anything can be done. It just comes down to time." Although this might feel like a good, freeing thing, it's almost the other way around. Impossibility was a great switch to turn my mind off on some thought I was stuck on. And now it's gone. Okay. But I think it's gone for the good. I think it was like meant to be written on a positive vibe. Or at least I see it that way now. Like, there's no point on thinking that you're not able to do something when you actually know you are. Like, talent or lack of it is way too widely used as a barrier instead of a compliment, I think. I don't know. I've never seen it that way before. That's the end of the note. It ends up saying, I've never seen it that way before.